Well, hometown boy right here, 17 years old. He's coached by Lorenzo Magri. This is his home rink. It's where he trains, friends and family pulling for him. Skating to Amadeus Mozart. Well, it's not because of the clean technical skate that I think this was a great program. I think this was a great program because I have the question, was the music conducting the movement of his body, or was the movement of the body conducting and controlling the music? And when that happens, when it looks like he has composed and conducted it, then it's not music over top of skater, it's top of skater over the music. He took his time. He's heard this music a thousand times. He's listened to every beat. He knows when it's coming. And he makes sure that the movement is correlated directly with the music. And such a beautiful job. Here's the triple axel. Yeah, right on top. Look at the flow. All the 1 foot work after on that running edge. And there's still some movement there with every phrase. This is so improved over last season. It's remarkable. Triple loop, no problem. Look at the camel spin. We talked about that. He pushes forward, gets the blade, has that unique position, that hand on his left knee. So important because that finishes the body line. No detail left unturned or unused. Here's the triple lutz. Free leg back, push up. Got it. you will see a big score here because it's a combination of technical cleanliness and efficiency and regard for the art. Beautifully choreographed, beautifully delivered. Congratulations.
Daniel Grassl from Italy has earned
season's best, 82.77, double. High five.
Season's best, and brings him currently into the first place. 46.10. We will now have a break for the resurfacing of the ice, and we'll continue the competition at 7:40 p.m.